Stay away, buddy. No!
I could do this with my eyes!
What happened?
I'm back. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly.
I was hurt, and it chose you.
Lock me up in the mess!
What are you?
I can do this with my eyes closed.
Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
You almost died. You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, I just felt better.
I should have been... Wait. Really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back.
Okay.
All the faceless embraces and the tasteless two faces. You'll be resurrected because I'll never be dead. This is tomorrow's never promised.
It's quiet.
We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us?
You said it chose me. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Dad's working on a new cure, but I really need that suit back. Please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.
Get the G-Serum ready. ASAP.